Hi everyone, it's Julie from Living Large on Lifetime, and welcome to my weekly meal prep video. I work 40 hours a week far away from my house, so I have to take my breakfast, lunch, and snack with me to work every day. I found that it's absolutely invaluable to prepare all of these meals, breakfast, lunch, and snack, for 5 days at work on Sunday. It's so much faster to just open the refrigerator, take out what I need, and go in the morning. So I'm gonna show you what I'm having for breakfast, lunch, and snack all this week. I'm gonna start with breakfast. Okay, here's what I'm having for breakfast this week. First of all, I made a breakfast pancake sandwich. This is two smart points. So what it is two Kodiak pancakes. Two pancakes are two smart points. Then I have one slice of the Kraft fat-free singles on the sandwich, zero smart points. I have two slices of the Land of Frost Canadian bacon for zero smart points. I have a third cup of the Great Value liquid egg whites for zero smart points. And then I'm going to actually wrap this in paper towel and put it in a Ziploc bag. When I get to work, I will heat it for 30 seconds, and then I'm going to add in this container, I have 3 tablespoons of this Mrs. Butterworth's sugar-free pancake syrup. That is also zero smart points. So this is a pancake breakfast sandwich for 2 smart points total. I will be having that on one day this week for breakfast. I'm also going to have an egg wrap for breakfast this week. So this is a total of 1 smart point. I have 1 Olay Extreme Wellness Wrap on the bottom for 1 smart point. Again, I have a Kraft fat-free singles on the bottom for 0 smart points. 2 slices of the Land of Frost Canadian bacon for 0 smart points. 1/3 cup of the Great Value liquid egg whites for 0 smart points. And then I have some sliced bell pepper and sliced onion. I will wrap this up, roll it in paper towel, and when I get to work, I will heat it for 30 seconds in the microwave, and then I will be having it with this salsa, which is 0 smart points. And let me show you. The salsa I'm using is this Great Value Chunky Salsa Mild for 0 smart points. So I will be having that egg wrap for breakfast one day this week. Then I also have an egg mug here. Actually, it's going to be like scrambled eggs in a jar. Basically, the same ingredients. It is 0 smart points. So again, the same ingredients. 1/3 cup of the Great Value liquid egg whites for 0 smart points. This time, instead of the Kraft singles, I have 1/4 cup of Kraft fat-free shredded cheddar for 0 smart points. I have 2 slices of the Canadian bacon, Land of Frost Canadian bacon. It is sliced up for 0 smart points. And then I have some diced bell pepper and some diced onion, and then about 1 tablespoon of the salsa in there as well. So when I get to work, I heat this jar in the microwave for about 30 seconds, stir, 30 seconds stir, 30 seconds stir. It puffs up to about there once it's all cooked. So the scrambled eggs in a mug is 0 smart points. And then the last 2 breakfasts that I'm going to be having this week are my peanut butter banana oatmeal, which I love. So here's the bananas for those. What I have in the jar is, let's start from the bottom. So I have 1/4 cup of old fashioned oats for 2 smart points. And by the way, these oatmeals will be 3 smart points total. So 1/4 cup of oats for 2 smart points. And then I have 2 tablespoons of the PB Fit peanut butter powder for 1 smart point. I have 1/2 cup of Silk cashew milk for 0 smart points. I have 1/3 cup of water in there. And then I have 2 of the Great Value sweetener packets for 0 smart points. So everything in the jar is 3 points. And I don't even really stir it up. I will just do that when I get to work. I stir it up and I microwave for about 2 to 3 minutes. When it's done, I will then slice up the bananas and add the bananas. I don't really like the bananas cooked, so I just kind of slice them and add them on top. So that is my peanut butter banana oatmeal for 3 smart points, and that's what I'm having for breakfast this week. Okay, here are three of the five lunches I'm going to be taking to work this week. So first of all, I'm taking a loaded baked potato. Here's my potato, which I have microwaved. It's ready to go. I'm going to put that in a plastic Ziploc bag and take it to work. And then here is my topping for the loaded baked potato. So the baked potato is a large baked potato, so it is 6 smart points. And then here in the jar, I have 0 smart points. So first of all, what I have is 1.5 ounces of the Foster Farms fajita marinated chicken. 1.5 ounces is 0 smart points. I have some frozen chopped broccoli for 0 smart points. I have 1 tablespoon of fat-free cream cheese for 0 smart points. I have 1 tablespoon of fat-free sour cream for 0 smart points. And then I have 1/4 cup of Kraft fat-free shredded cheddar for 0 smart points. So when I get to work, I will heat this in the microwave for 1 minute and then scoop it onto the baked potato. And there is my loaded baked potato for 6 smart points. You can actually make this 5 smart points if you get a smaller potato. So I guess my eyes were really big the day I bought this potato. So loaded baked potato, 6 smart points. And then on one day, I will be having a pizza wrap, which is 2 smart points. It is one Olay Extreme Wellness Wrap on the bottom for 1 smart point. Then I have 1 tablespoon of the fat-free cream cheese for 0 smart points. I have 13 Hormel turkey pepperoni for 1 smart point. And then I have 1/4 cup of Kraft fat-free shredded mozzarella. 1/4 cup is 0 smart points. I have some sliced bell pepper and sliced onion. I will wrap this up, roll it up, wrap it in paper towel. When I get to work, I will heat it for 30 seconds. And then I will eat it with this basic tomato sauce. So I will actually dip the wrap in the tomato sauce. And this is my version of pizza sauce. It's the Lazy Julie version. If you want, you could actually add some garlic and Italian seasoning to make it more like a pizza sauce, but I'm okay with just dipping it in the tomato sauce. So that is my pizza wrap for 2 smart points. And then over here, I have a turkey wrap. This is my basic turkey wrap, which is 1 smart point. So it's an Olay Extreme Wellness Wrap on the bottom for 1 smart point. Then I have 1 slice of Kraft fat-free singles for 0 smart points. I have 5 slices of the Oscar Mayer Deli Fresh turkey breast for 0 smart points. I have some sliced pear, some mustard, and then I have these. I have some of these sliced sun-dried tomato halves for 0 smart points. So the turkey wrap altogether is 1 smart point. Okay, and here are the other 2 wraps that I will be having for lunch this week. So all of my wraps start with this Olay Extreme Wellness Wrap. I use the high fiber, low carb wrap, which is 1 smart point. So this first wrap here is a Reuben wrap, which is so good, so yummy. So it is going to be 3 smart points. So I have 1 Olay Extreme Wellness Wrap on the bottom for 1 smart point. On the bottom, or right directly under the meat, on top of the wrap, I have 1 slice of the Jarlsberg Light Reduced Fat Swiss Cheese from Trader Joe's, and that is 1 smart point. Then I have 3 ounces of this Member's Mark Uncured Corned Beef. 3 ounces is 1 smart point. So those are our 3 smart points in the wrap, and then I have it topped with mustard, obviously. I will be bringing this sauerkraut to eat it with. So what I do is I just roll it up. I'll roll it up in paper towel. When I get to work, I'll heat it up for 30 seconds, and then I just scoop the sauerkraut on top as I eat. If you put the sauerkraut in the wrap, it will be way too wet and way too soggy by the time you get to eat it. So that is the thing with pre-prepping the wraps, is that you have to be really careful not to make them too wet or they'll be soggy on the day that you want to eat them. So this is the Reuben wrap, and this is actually the sauerkraut that I'm using. So I have 4 tablespoons of sauerkraut in here for 0 smart points. So the Reuben wrap and the sauerkraut all together is 3 smart points. And then here is my absolute favorite Thai chicken wrap. So this one is going to be 3 smart points. What I have is, of course, the Olay Extreme Wellness Wrap on the bottom. And then I have about 3.5 ounces of this Foster Farms Saute Ready Fajita Marinated Chicken Breast. You can have 4 ounces of this chicken breast for 1 smart point. I have about 3.5 ounces on the wrap, which is plenty, plenty of chicken. So then I have some shredded carrots and lots of cilantro because I love cilantro. And then I have some sliced mango. So this wrap I will roll up. I'm not going to heat this one, but I will roll it up. And then when I get ready to eat it, I'm going to use 2 tablespoons of this PB Fit peanut butter powder. And I've got it in this jar here. I'm going to mix it with water and make kind of like a thin sauce to dip the Thai chicken wrap in. So the chicken wrap itself is 2 smart points. And then 2 tablespoons of PB Fit is 1 smart point. So altogether, that wrap will be 3 smart points. And let me tell you, it is so delicious. So good. Okay, with each of my wraps or my main entree for lunch, I usually like to have a soup or salad with it as well. So this is what I've prepped to go with my lunch for the side, the soup or salad. So for 2 of the days, I'm going to have my version of tomato soup, which is essentially just this Great Value fire roasted diced tomatoes. I don't do anything with them. You could add spices, you could blend them, you could add garlic. I love the flavor of these just out of the can. So I use 1 can and split it between 2 jars. When I get to work, I just heat this up and I eat it as a soup, and it's really good. So this will be my 2 soups for this week, the fire roasted diced tomato soup. And then I also made this really beautiful salad. This is actually a fruit and vegetable salad. So what I have in it is, there's 5 items. There is green apple, cantaloupe, oranges, bell peppers, and cucumbers. So with all of that, I tossed it with this real lime juice. That will give it a little bit of added flavor, and then also it will help keep the apples from browning. You could also use orange zest and lemon zest as well to give it extra flavor. When I get to work, I actually have a bottle of tajin, which is a chili powder. It's a spice that Hispanics use on their fruit, and it's really good. So I'm going to use the tajin on my fruit and vegetable salad when I get to work. If you guys have the chili lime powder from Trader Joe's, this chili lime seasoning, that would also be really good on this salad. So these are the 3 salads that I will be having this week with my wraps. And here's what I'm having for snacks this week. So first of all, I made some sugar-free strawberry banana jello for 0 smart points. 1 box made 3 containers of sugar-free jello. I will also be having on one day this chocolate muscle milk for 1 smart point. I put it in the freezer for about 1.5 hours before I'm ready to drink it, and it makes it slushy and chocolatey and yummy. 1 smart point for the muscle milk. On one day I will be having this Dannon Light and Fit Greek yogurt, the caramel apple pie flavor, and it is 2 smart points. Another day I'll be making a baked apple. So basically I cut the apple at work and microwave it for about 2 to 3 minutes. When it's done, I will then add this mixture, which is 1 teaspoon of raisins for 0, 1 teaspoon of cranberries for 0, and 1 teaspoon of chopped almonds for 0 smart points. And then I will put a ton of cinnamon on it, which I have at work. I like a lot of cinnamon. And then I also have a Walden Farms caramel apple dip at work, and I will use that on the top as well. Walden Farms caramel apple dip is 0 smart points. So that's my baked apple. And then on one other day of the week, I will be having a banana berry compote. So basically it's just frozen blueberries. I will microwave these for about 1 minute and they'll cook down a little bit. Then I will add the sliced banana to the jar and microwave for about 30 seconds. Then I will add this mixture on the top, which again is 1 teaspoon of raisins, 1 teaspoon of cranberries, and 1 teaspoon of almonds, all for 0 points. And then I will put a bunch of cinnamon on that as well. So that is a banana berry compote. And that is my snacks
for a full week of work.